Hello guys, welcome to my new YouTube channel Photographic Stills. My name is Samir and this is my first video in this channel. So come to the point, what I have to explain in the channel is stills. I mean poses. Poses photo shoot for your mobile phone. Because so we know that how do we give poses, maybe like poses with sitting poses, standing poses, poses with cars, poses with bikes, etc, 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 like this. Likewise, what I have to say in this channel is how do we stand for standing poses, how do we sit for sitting poses, how will we look in the poses for the mobile photography, etc, etc, like. So I am going to explain very clearly about stills and poses for mobile phone photo shoot, and not just only stills. I am going to explain about tips and tricks of mobile phone for my new style further videos. So without let, let's start the video. Pose 1. Those who are the model, lift up their left leg and put their right leg down to the ground and loose their left hand in this way and fold their right hand, then just put it under your chest. Now capture the pose. Pose 2. This pose should have a cap. So those who are the model should just walk into style. The cap should be held in the left hand and the right hand should be in walk position and look the just left side. Now capture the pose. Pose 3. Those who are the model, they should come to the front of their right leg and their left leg should be slightly bent. Place their two hands in this position and look slightly left side. Now capture the pose. Guys, these are the three poses. I hope you will like these three poses for your photo shoot with mobile phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Every Sunday I will come back with another video. Until then, take care. Bye.